Okay, hey everyone, going to take a look at how to fix some choppiness on Apple TV. It's really doesn't matter which what you're using. In this case, I happen to be using Hulu, and as you watch this kind of video, see it gets a little choppy. Kind of a pause the video. The video, I should say, pauses a little bit, like right there, and the audio continues. Right, and it's super annoying. It doesn't matter which app or what I was using. It just kept happening. I have a 4K TV, and that's kind of the key thing here. So you can see as this is going along, it pauses a little bit. So I'm getting out of the app here, and I'm just going to go into settings. What you want to do here is go to video and audio. You want to go to match content. And you can see match dynamic range and match frame rate, and you want to enable both of those. Go ahead, back out. If you go try to just right away, it's not going to work. You got to go and restart. Once it restarts, it comes back up, and you can see now, as you kind of watch some of this video, no more choppiness. All right, hope that helps.